Welcome to Pagkain Pinoy. Magluluto tayo ngayon ng buttered shrimp. Here are the ingredients. 250 grams of shrimp. 3 cloves of garlic. 1 medium-sized onion. 1 teaspoon of black pepper. And 50 grams of butter. Preheat a pan and add some cooking oil. Melt the butter in low heat. We will stir the butter in a circular motion for it to slowly melt. Next, we will saute the garlic. And then add the onion. Cook until the onions are soft and translucent. We do not want to brown the garlic on this recipe. Add the shrimp and cook until the color turns into orange. We will continuously stir to cook the shrimp evenly. And remember to keep the heat to low level to avoid overcooking. Just flip the shrimp so it will be cooked evenly. Add pepper to taste and continuously stir. We will let it cook so that the shrimp will absorb the butter. Now we can turn off the heat. It's ready to serve. Ito na ang ating buttered shrimp. So thank you for watching and please don't forget to share and subscribe for more upcoming Pinoy recipes. Thank you!